Hello everyone, this is Nancy from eVidyarthi Dutch and let's start question number 4, exercise 3.1. So, in this question we have, a cricketer scores the following runs in 8 innings. Now, we have runs given by a cricketer who has scored. We have to find the mean score. That means, we have all scores given, which we can say our observations, we have to get mean. निकालना है. So, we'll start by writing the formula of mean. So, you all know mean ka formula kya hota hai? Sum of observations upon number of observations. ठीक है, so सबसे पहले जो यहाँ पे जितने भी observation है उनका sum करना पड़ेगा, that is 58, 76, 40, then 35, then 46, 45, 0 and 100. So, इन सबको add करना है, then इनका number of observation कितना है? वैसे तो हमें given है 8, but अब इसको भी count करोगे तो 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. ठीक है? So, number of observations हो गई 8. अब इसको add करने के लिए, let's arrange it like this. I'm going in the reverse order, ठीक है? 45, 46, 35, 40, 76, 58. ठीक है? अब इसको add कर लेते हैं. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. So, this is 0 and 3. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. So, this will become 3, 0 again. 3 plus 1, 4. So, this comes out to be 400. So, inka sum aa gaya 400 upon 8. अब आप चाहो तो इसे डायरेक्ट 8 की टेबल से कट कर सकते हो. 8 बन जाए 8, 8 5 जा 40 एंड 0. अदरवाइज 2 से भी स्टार्ट कर सकते हो. सो अगर मैं 2 से करती हूं तो दिस विल बी 4 बिकॉज 2 4 जा 8. दिस विल बी 2 0 0 बिकॉज 2 2 जा 4 एंड साथ में 2 0. अगेन 2 2 2 जा 4 1 0 0. देन 2 1 जा 2. दिस विल बी 2 5 जा 10 एंड 0. So, the answer we are left with is 50. So, its answer kya aaya? 50. Upon 1 hai, which means 50. So, the answer is 50. Fine. So, this was about question number 4. Let's start question number 5.